Okay, people have been asking, you know, the difference between a walnut and a normal 4003 tone. Just to give you a rough idea, I've got both here and I can let you hear how they sound. This is the walnut, it's got Elixir strings on it, and I'm actually just playing it through the stack behind me here. You can hear the tone, but nothing will change between the two guitars. Now I'll let you hear Jetlaw 2013. There you go, hope you find that interesting.